Hello, I'm Lynette Lotom. Hawaii is a wonderful melting pot of various ethnicities and different foods. We'll learn about those foods and set them on the table. Today we meet Ilona, who will teach us about a Hungarian soup.
Today we are making guyash soup. The name comes from herdsmen because herdsmen were the ones cooking this. Hungarian paprika is our main ingredient.
So Ilona, why is paprika good for you?
Paprika is really good for you. It's full of vitamin C. In fact, in 1937, it was one of our Hungarian professors who discovered vitamin C, extracting it from paprika.
Ilona, I'm so happy because I think anyone can make this dish.
Yes, everything is available.
So when you're craving a hearty soup, why not put goulash on the table?